Fire containment systems. I get to move on with my life now. I am the bomb at this. Is there people standing right there?
You're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Your men are dirty, Sergeant. You're here off duty, breaking the law for bribe money. I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun to rip them in pieces.
Oh, holy crap. Don't try me. I killed all the guards.
Of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas' thugs ripping the place apart.
Smart ass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Oh God, I'm caught. Hotel. Oh, sad for you.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Why is an internal affairs agent here?
The executive board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keane to testify before the board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
I need Keane's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
Analeas is dirty. It might be best to help her.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Keane and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
The job is done.
I appreciate your discretion. I hope I will never again be so careless as to find myself in these circumstances. I believe you require a garage pass. As well, I would provide a sum of 500 credits. Does that sound fair to you?
An internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it. I have no interest in a public spectacle.
I had to ask. If you're not willing, here's the evidence.
I'm grateful for your help. My office will reopen with much improved profit margins, I dare say. I have some calls to make, starting with Mr. Analeas. My office will open again soon enough. In the meantime, is there anything I can do for you here?
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
I should let you go.
Let me go. The humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain why so few are willing to sit and talk.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm a commander. I have a job to do, sir.
Gosh.
Nah.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
I decided to take Keane's reward. Sorry.
This was the best opportunity I've had in... Why did you sell it?
I need to get to Peak 15. The shortest route is a straight line.
I would have helped you too. It might have taken longer, but is that a reason to let a guilty man walk? I shouldn't have expected any better from a Spectre. You never give a damn about anything beyond your assignment. I've got a lot of work to do.
Real grouchy pants. I shouldn't have came back and told you. I should have let you go. Let you die. But it was the right thing to do.